people think karate means empty hand, so you shouldn't be using any tools, right? Wrong, because the original name for karate was not empty hand. It was actually Chinese hand, because the Okinawan martial arts were heavily influenced from southern China. And it included both the empty hands and the weapons. And I actually rediscovered several of those in the Five Ancestors Kung Fu style when I went to China. This is why all the old Okinawan karate masters practiced with the weapons, even the ones who went to mainland Japan to modernize the art. Because like one of my Okinawan mentors, Nakamoto Masahiro Sensei, once told me, karate and kobudo is like sister and brother. They should always go together and support each other.